In 1823, Stuurman was transported to Australia, where he was chained to a wall and worked at the military barracks in Sydney for 6 years. Eventually, he was granted permission to leave, but was unable to return home due to a leg injury. Stuurman passed